I'd like readers to have a sense of the period of that period of Canada, in Canada in 1919, 1920, war, post-war. And I'd like them also to think about secrets and how we withhold secrets and how we reveal secrets. I think it's important to consider things like that. Everything he had known and counted on was zigzagging like a crack in the ice, its sudden angles altering a surface over which he was forced to step. This is Am O'Neill, his world shattering in my novel Tell. It's 1919 in Deseronto, Ontario. On the surface, it's the skating rink, the Christmas concert that unite the town, family stories that unite the generations. Secrets keep people apart. They have a power all their own. When they lived on the farm, during a winter storm, they'd lost everything. Now, he's worried he's lost his wife as well. Like his nephew, back from the war, disfigured. Not all his wounds are visible. People say that this storm will be talked about 50 years from now, and I believe them. It is amazing how lives can be altered by a calamity of a single moment.